Academic integrity is important for the membership and for the association for lots of reasons, but two that are really significant. One is that it affects the integrity of the game. If we have student athletes who are participating that shouldn't be there, that's obviously something that we really care a lot about, both as an association and as a membership. But more importantly, it affects the student athlete's education. It affects the quality of their degree. And if we have a student athlete engaging in fraud, it has long-range consequences for him or her, not just athletically, but outside of athletics. One of the things that we've been encouraging the membership to do is to think globally as it pertains to academic misconduct. When I was on campus, what we worried about primarily was what happened in the four walls of the academic center and the four walls of the athletic department. But the types of violations that we're seeing are well beyond those walls and involve campus and often what we call friends of the program, individuals with some sort of relationship to a sports program that want to help a student athlete but end up engaging in academic misconduct.
We have a best practices document that was kind of put together by some of the leaders in our profession around everything from online classes to managing staff, hiring practices, conversations with campus, making sure students are actively engaged in their own education throughout their careers, and also just making sure we're consistent with campus policies and NCAA policies. So it's really just a starting point for areas that student athletes support programs and campuses as a whole should be looking at and identifying what their policies and procedures are and making any adjustments that may help to reduce or hopefully eliminate the risk in those particular areas. We're all looking for kind of not only best practices, but people that can objectively look at what we're doing on our campuses and within our programs. And I think the best thing is to have an outside group come in, do your external, your NCAA mandated external reviews with outside of athletics, either that faculty or administrators on your campus, looking objectively at everything in your program. Or taking advantage of a program like the N4A offers, where outside consultants, people in the trenches doing this type of work can come in and do that for you. Look objectively at your programs, identify areas you need to spend more time, making sure your policies and procedures are documented and then being followed. And there are lots of opportunities for folks to take advantage of that, no matter what size or scope your institution is.